Khalid ibn al-Walid radiallahu anhu was a powerful warrior at the time of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Most of the wars he took part in, he won. And there was a time he was not a Muslim, but he was very intelligent and he caused a lot of upset when it comes to the wars with the Muslims at the time when he was not a Muslim. So Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam calls his brother one day in Medina and says, "Oh brother of Al-Walid, Khalid ibn al-Walid, where is Khalid?" And he explains, "Look, he is there," and so on. One statement I want to share with you. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, "Ma mithlu Khalidin yajhalu al-Islam." It is impossible for a person of the intellect of Khalid ibn al-Walid to be ignorant of the fact that Islam is correct. Ya'ti bihi Allah. Allah will bring him. And it is reported that no sooner was that statement uttered than Khalid ibn al-Walid entered Medina Munawwara and he comes to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam seeking forgiveness and saying, "Ya Rasulullah, I would like to enter the fold of Islam, but I'm worried about the damage that I have done. So I'm worried about all the sin I've committed and all the damage I have done." So the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, "Ya Khalid, innal Islam yajubbu ma qabla." Oh Khalid, I want to tell you, Islam deletes everything that happened before it. So whatever sins you've committed in the past, they are wiped out, deleted, new slate, new sheet. Not only that, we are taught that Tawbah does the same thing for you. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us a new beginning. And the beauty of it, it takes the good deeds with, it only deletes the bad deeds. So it is selective formatting, not just formatting the hard drive, selective formatting. May Allah open our drives, inshallah, clear them for us completely.